love is never enough in a relationship. You need respect and trust. Someone came to me earlier last week and was telling me that she caught her boyfriend cheating. Like, this is not the first time, this is not the second time, and this is not the third time, but she still loves him. He still tells her, I love you and I want to spend the rest of my life with you. What should she do? And I told her, love is never enough in a relationship. In marriage, it takes commitment, it takes respect, and it takes discipline. Because definitely in marriage, you're going to meet people who are cuter than your husband, who have more qualities, who are financially strong, who are more caring than your husband. Now, it takes discipline for you to want to stick with your husband. If you're not disciplined, you would fly. So the end goal, my dear, is not to just get married in that relationship. It's not to end up with your partner, but does your partner respect you? Ask yourself this question. Number two, is your partner disciplined? Number three, is your partner committed in a relationship? Love is never enough. Ask